dove il mare luccica e tira forte il vento.
Hey, good morning, we're here beginning our Italian adventure, and we're here in Nice, and we have to catch 6 different trains today, so it'll be just like the amazing rain, and it's about just 6, let's see what time it is, I don't know if you can see that, it's 6:45, so we got 15 minutes to make it to our first train stop. You might think I'm weird because I'm not talking to myself. I'm excited, but hopefully we don't miss any trains. Our first train ride is from where Scott lives, in the town Scott lives in, to Nice. And we're just in Scott's town hiking towards the station right now. It just crossed under the tracks, so we're going the right direction here at Wan de Pin to catch the train to Nice, which should leave in about 5-10 minutes. Forgot to validate my ticket, so I have to go back to the other side. So I just stuck it in the machine to get a stamp on it. You can't use it twice in one day. Got the stamp, so we leave in about 3 minutes. Now it's Ventimiglia. Genoa, my first major city in Italy. And we have a 1 hour here before we change trains to go to Pisa. So I'm gonna try and find that Genoa train station that I just came out of. That's the ferry terminal. Okay, my trains are Pisa, they use 24 minutes. So we're gonna try and take a metro back to a train station if we can find one. Metro Genoa. And our train was about 40 minutes late because the little animal bugs in one of the carts.
Oh, perfetto, grazie.
Yeah, so car was canceled, so everybody's standing here. But I was supposed to get out to get a first class, but couldn't push my way out. And everyone seems angry, but you don't know. So we finally arrived at Pisa. But unfortunately, my tour at the tower started about 10 minutes ago, and we still have to take a bus over there, so I guess we'll try and find a bus that'll take us over there if we can. It's the Miracle Piazza. That's supposed to be me.
Un golfo di sorriso. Un uomo abbraccia una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto. Fischia rise la voce e ricomincia il canto.